Namaskaram. This is Aditya PV from Bangalore. I was deeply humbled and privileged to have been invited by the iconic dancer Malavika Akka and the Kalavahini Trust to be a part of their dance series In Pursuit of Excellence last February 2020 in Kolkata in association with Sparsh Studios. I had this opportunity to present my solo work, Ripples, as a part of the festival. Ripples was a confluence of three choreographic works which dealt with the physical, mythical, and spiritual dimensions of water. First piece, I had extracted verses from the Nasadiya Shlokams from the Rigvedam, which spoke about the origin of the cosmos in relation to water. This choreographic work was an exploration between the free fluid and the restrictive rigid movements inspired from water. Second work, I had chosen verses from Adi Shankaracharya's Krishnashtakam, where water was the main protagonist who is in different forms around Lord Vishnu. She is the Kshirasagara who puts the Lord to sleep in his serpent bed. She follows him in different forms when he takes different avatarams. And finally, during the Krishna avataram, she follows him down to earth to be with him as Yamuna.
Oh.
third and final piece of the evening was on Ganga, who symbolizes purity and spirituality. In India, Ganga represents the Kala Chakra, the continuity of birth, life and death. I am ever grateful to Malaka and the Kalavahini Trust to have given me this opportunity, to have given me this able platform to present my work to the able Rasikas of Kolkata. Namaste.
Oh.